Kitchen garbage can.
Okay. It's so much better.
Yay. Did you bring any pajamas?
I have sweatpants, yeah. I hope my followers didn't miss me. I'm back now.
Are there any followers?
There's one.
Zero. Really?
There's one.
Who's watching?
There.
Person who's watching, who are you? I demand to know everything about you.
That's not even the slightest bit creepy.
No, it's not. Gosh.
That is not the way to go. Okay.
Hey, if you have it up in a different window, it could be you.
Nope. It's closed.
That is good to know. So happy to know you're back from the wall.
I know. Everybody missed me.
As thunder goes on.
It's okay when your bath smells like salami.
Why does it smell like salami?
I don't know.
What is the theory behind that?
That's like really weird, but also like really funny.
So like they take a shower in there earlier, but I don't know why it would smell like salami.
Me either.
David said he would watch when he gets home.
Yay!
I think he's almost at home, so.
There, that's my revenge. Oh, it's raining outside and thundering and stuff, and I should have known this. That face.
Broadcast it to the entire world.
Yep.
Why don't ya?
Well, you broadcasted that. I was on my period, so.
I'm sorry. You just brought it up again. So you broadcast it to the whole world again. I see.
Well, something I noticed is I'm usually on my period whenever I come to visit.
Really?
Yeah. Last time I was here, I was on my period. And time before that, I was on my period. I'm on my period whenever I come here. It's really weird.
And then we have a good time, and it makes the period less periody.
Yes.
I just ended mine a few days ago.
Lucky. I should have actually started way before now, but...
Really?
I started on the 1st, which makes it easier for me to keep track of it, I mean.
There's an app.
I have the app, I mean.
Yeah, periods are really like that sometimes. We're just talking about periods over Twitch. That's wonderful.
Well, it'd be easier to talk to them as well as, you know, instead of having to type everything.
That's true. Have you heard of Vent?
Mm-mm.
Ventrilo?
Nope.
It's this little program you have, and you can press a button to talk into your mic, and everybody in the chat room can hear your voice.
Huh. Stop raining! I want to go play! Why not?
We can go play anyway! Because it's okay to play in the rain. I can't I can't open the door because you're in front of the door.
Thank you. You're
welcome.
I'm
free. Ow. Slams it right in your face.
How could you? I thought we were friends.
I'm sorry. I thought you were chicken.
Oh, that poor little bunny's out here with no shelter. Aw. Oh, hello, zombie. There's two of them. There's another one. Incoming. Mm-hmm. He looks more interested in you than me.
Good luck with that, buddy.
Arrgh!
What's Chris up to?
Good question. Better not be making TNT again. That was terrifying.
He was?
He didn't mean to blow up David's house. It really was an accident. He just said it too soon. Trust me, he still feels really bad about that.
There's no problem. David doesn't even play it anymore anyway, so I don't think he even cares either.
I killed a spider.
Don't be tired.
Drink more alcohol. It's okay.
Yes, need all the alcohol.
Probably finally letting go, because he didn't cry once while his family was here about his grandmother.
That's not a bad thing, then.
And he's finally letting it out. He had such amazing resolve.
Hmm?
He had amazing resolve and amazing control. Like, he literally would not let himself cry. Anytime he started, he stopped. I'm glad that he's finally getting out, though. Mm-hmm. It was really sad.
Is he doing okay? No.
I don't know.
Otherwise?
Well, he has a job, at least. That's one thing to be happy about. Lightning strike.
Oh, you must be watching. Hi, Charles.
Hi, Charles. Yep. Charles, if you are watching this, type banana into the text box. That's not banana.
Oh, he must be getting delayed because you said hi forever ago.
Oh, yeah. Zombie over. trying to get to the villagers.
No, don't kill the last villager.
Wait, villager, get inside.
I know, right?
Stupid villager.
Okay. Is it okay if I turn off the rain?
Please.
And the world is a happier place.
It is indeed. I hear the sounds of a zombie being fried for breakfast.
Burn in righteous fire.
Hi, goodbye. La, la, la. There's a chicken in the well.
Poor chicken. Did you just kill it?
Yes.
And now you are falling to your doom.
Help me! Sophie's in the well! And well, what are you doing? No! No! Oh, you! Cheater! You're the one who shoved me in there and left me there!
No, I was just closing it out so nobody else would fall in there.
No, you, my friend, are a butt.
I'm a beautiful butt.
She locked me in the well. Fine, moan, complain. She locked me in the well. The sun is actually a sun.
What the heck just happened?
What?
The bunny just jumped right outside of his cage.
They can jump fences, didn't you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
Well, yeah.
The bunny die.
They can jump fences.
Burn and set on fire and die.
Poor bunny.
Where are you?
I'm over here. Ow! That hurt.
Press F5. And, like, turn around. Ready?